21st edition of the annual Gomhlobo Games. La Liga has been the official sponsor of the tournament for 2 years now. Some of the household names who used to showcase their talent at the tournament are Renilo Letsulunyane, Teko Modise, Xola Mlambo, as well as Sibusiso Vilakazi, just to name a few. Let's take a look.
The tournament has played a key role in grassroots football, having produced many professional players. Most of them have even gone on to don the national team jersey. The tournament keeps on playing a major role in the development of amateur players.
I think it's a great tournament. It gives the ordinary amateur clubs the opportunity to reconstruct and rebuild their teams. And I can just wish them well, but I'm very happy that the partnership between SAFA, South African Football, and La Liga is working. We have gone to many tournaments like this at the grassroots level.
The standard has grown up due to La Liga and SAFA being involved, and also not only the standard but also the quality of football, where the players that have seen that they play that have improved, and the discipline that I've seen with the players and the spectators, I can rate this one as number one.
The tournament draws huge crowds every year, and youngsters received soccer balls as a way of encouraging them not to give up on their dream of playing the beautiful game at a higher level. La Liga is excited to be part of this initiative.
It's just been growing. It's really, we're having double the people which we had last year. The atmosphere, yeah, it's better than we have. You know, this, watching these games here now, it's like you watched games 50 years ago, where there was no fence, was no security. We have the guards over here, but everybody comes in. This is an enjoyment. This is not about, it's football. But it's all the families, it's the kids from 2-3 years old, the whole family comes in and watches the game. They're having a fantastic time.
The 20th of the Gomhlobo Games started on the 21st of December and ended on Saturday evening. Izinjaze game took home the winner's check of 120,000 rand. Mduduzi Ndlovu, SABC News, Johannesburg.